There we go. This should work. So in this save file, just gonna mute myself. Don't want to hear myself talk, please. I want to see the chat, but I don't want to hear myself. Twitch. Am I online? I do need to do the delete challenge, so I'm gonna try that. Yeah, I'm live, baby. Awesome. Awesome. So, okay, so let's run whenever I load my chat. Has to be a way to load only your chat on Twitch, but oh, come on. That chat is not loading. I need to find a good client. Client. That's not gonna be good. Yeah, I think I can access my chat from my phone. Yay, that works. Let's start this. I'm gonna go back to my dashboard. Come on! Yes, continue. Oh, fucking god. Might need to use Chrome for this. It's horrible. My Chrome is really not updated. At least I got the window to show up in all proportions and glories. Okay, of course, not in... Oh god, this is going to be horrible, isn't it? Yes, okay. So this is a daily. I'm just doing that because I have to do 31 of these and I really should be doing them. I think I have a D6. Not found the item for this dungeon yet. Come on, Twitch. You're being just a pain. Let's resume. I just give up on Twitch. I'm probably live. This is Twitch chat is working at least. Okay, I got multi-charge. That's good. So, oh fuck you. I got an easy charge. Got two bombs. The item bomb. And I heard a key. Oh, fucking hell. No, not good. Yeah, sure. Don't remember ever seeing this one. Oh well. Fuck the secret, I'm just gonna go do the boss. I'm probably already late as it is. Next time I might just run this on my screen directly, since I get this to chat from my phone. And it works better. And if I could just stop getting hit, it would be pretty nice. No, well, here goes the daily. So, that was shit. Well, what a wonderful rank that is. Okay, so that was the daily. Azazel. Well, I finished everything with Azazel, so I think the only thing missing is the bottom left one. What is it again? So I've got Boss Rush, I've got Creed, I've got Hush. Is it Mega Satan? Yes, got to be Mega Satan. I need to beat. Okay. Okay, let's not waste any art. Okay. Okay, nothing against the PhD. There was nothing good there. Come on. It's a shame I got damaged on the first boss in that daily run. Oh, look at this fucking damage! Yeah. Maybe I shouldn't play on the big screen and keep it on the computer screen. That might be better. Well, next turn I will. Okay. Come on, die already. Okay. Ah, only two. Oh yeah, that's right. Normal mode. Oh, cool. Even better. First hit, first go, first win. And first deception. This is fucking shit. The secret is gonna be here, isn't it? Yeah. Well, three coins. So this means this is okay. Yeah, Book of Shadows. I prefer that one. This could give me res. Yeah, why not? After all, I can still get black hearts after that. Go tie. Okay. Fuck. What got me? Hi Satan, you've got shit. Nope. Okay. don't know. I'll check later if Steam notifications also appear. It actually boosts my damage. Might as well keep it. Oh, damage. I like damage. Oh, I know why it's giving me damage. It's a black bulb. Of course it's a black bulb. Okay, from the boss at least. What the fuck? Oh, I get it. You only spawn away from the pit. Okay. Oh yeah, of course. Speed up. Perks is useful. Limitability is fucking shit. That is fucking shit. This is also shit. Relax. Gonna keep perks on me because it's gonna be useful in another room. Don't know which one. The world, Tokyo Tomae. I made a Joe joke, and nobody was there to appreciate it. This, I like this. No, it wasn't that. Well, actually, if I was to get a lot of bombs, I could do something with it. Ooh. I want 15. Oh, fuck off. Why did I have to do that? Did I find... Well, I use the world so I know where that is. Of course, I do. And it's... Shit. Devil. Oh, that was shit. That's Mr. Mega, isn't it? And I have no keys. God fucking damn it. Keep perks for another level, use the devil. Well, I suppose I could risk two bombs on the donation machine. I should clear the boss first. It could always give me the shitty cash reward, which would help. Ah shit. Oh, I like this. I like this a lot. I like getting this. I haven't achieved that yet. So what do we have here? Use bombs for this. 8 and 12. Okay, so no luck here. I'm just gonna get that. A key. I It's Mr. Mega, so gives bombs. Mr. Mega gives bombs. Mr. Mega gives bombs. Yes. Yes, he does. He does. I really want this refill item. Could have used not come on, one more. Yes. Don't care about the rest. Can see forever, useless in this floor. Full health, useless for me. Well, at this point, I can get hopefully another perk before I actually reach the end. Okay. Oh yeah, of course. See forever and ever and ever and ever. Yeah. Oh fucking shit. Why you? Why did it have to be you? One of the bosses I hate the most. That was risky. Risky and useless. Breadlocks, your rage grows. Don't know what it does. It was risky. The key. Good, 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 good. Excellent. Ah shit. No, Toots is not that good. I can fly. Oh, la, 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 la. I believe I can fly. And I can actually fly. There's treasure. Better than nothing, I guess. Already got a treasure. Just the shop. Why did I visit the shop? Okay, challenge up. Jira. Okay, Jira. Damage up is always good. Except when it's not. But here it is. What pill we have? Full health. I'll take it. Probably we'll use less, but actually all these items suck and I could try and get more money. The Pokemons are fun. Oh, well, I'm gonna get money. Yeah, probably good there with the money I have. It's good to have this room when you fly. Of course, a challenge job. Lemon party, well, lemon party I can use. Okay. Ah, shit. And that's a proper term as well. Key is useless. Oh no. Hell yeah, okay. Not really much of a challenge up, but eh. That's through health. Okay. Thank you for charm. Oh yeah. Okay, so basically her tears give charm. That's why. No. Not getting good control of his speed. Just go for the boss, I guess. This point, grab. No, keep Lemon Party, you can use it. For life is useless. To me right now. Okay, Dark One. Well, actually, I should have not rushed in front of him. Yeah, cool damage. Right there. Okay, what do we have here? I like this item on the right. So, considering what I'm doing to do anyway. Yeah. Let's go, I guess. Plenty of damage. It's cool, I like damage. Ah shit, not these. Aha, got you. Ah shit. Oh, that's right, I don't have that item enabled for this part. You really need to increase the light on that screen. I think I can do something with gamma here. That's a little better. Yeah, that's better. Ah, fuck. use less damage. So, okay, so it's not gonna be fair. Could be on the right. In fact, I love putting a bomb here. Ah, great. That's good. That means he shouldn't be in the shop, which is the best location where he cannot be. Okay. Fuck! I didn't want to do that! Okay, this is more useful. Oh, we have easy cheese as well. I am fucking this up royally, aren't I? Yes, I am. Pandora's box, I don't remember what it does, but it doesn't take energy, so might I well take it. Yeah. Well, considering I've got that. Oh, look, something that could. Okay, Drosiness. Oh, I needed you. That's awesome. And I'm gonna get a white heart. I am missing this ability to actually detonate your bombs when you want. I don't remember what that does, but I think it makes me invincible. So no, you need to use it now. Do I buy an item? Roll. I didn't explore everything and I didn't find the treasure room yet. Oh shit. Didn't I want to make to do Mega Satan? Yeah, given that I've taken I probably fucked up Mega Satan a while back. Given that I've taken a single item. Unless I reach fuck. I better use the that room to trigger a fight with Gabriel. I think that gives a key, doesn't it? Okay, it should be here then. Yes, it was. No, it wasn't. Where can the super secret room be? Oh, it's gonna suck. It's gonna be connected to the main room or to one of the small one, and I have only two bombs. Well, I need to. Oh, yay, I'm blessed. Come on. I need that fight. Ah, shit. This is the overpower item. Do I take it or not? Well, right now I have no use for it. Okay, so gather more hearts, and I guess let's try and find the rest. I only have one bomb left, and I need it actually, so. Didn't give me the other bits of a key. Okay. That was almost. Oh shit, I walked right into it. Come on, die. Yes, I've got the key. That was expensive, but I got back my mistake. Got the key. Let's go for Mega Satan. That's the boss I need, right? So, what we have here is bullshit, but really, all I need to do is this. Money, but it doesn't matter. I don't care at this point. I've got my life back, and I've got my key, and I even got an item that I've never equipped before. So hopefully, oh look, it's my friend. That item slows projectiles, I believe. Level up is always good. And we're back here. And I've forgotten to use the fleas as well. I could have used them! But I haven't. So Curse of Darkness is fucked. Okay, I didn't think I managed to eat that. Okay. Shit. Yep, I'm gonna use the sunshine on that one. And with Dark Heart. I'm already back at full life, baby. That's good, 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 good. This is fucked up. Okay, portals first. Okay, what do we have? Here we have a fucking shitty. Oh, you're not dead. Okay. That was cool damage. Once again, I forget that I can use this. Oh. Devil room. Yeah, I would like a life up, please. Thank you, Satan. Yeah, it was probably not gonna be useful when I use it. Okay, can't do shit here. No, fuck you. Ah, fuck you as well. Cartridge makes me invincible. I like my 12 attack though, so I'm gonna keep it for now. This is a die. This is the d20. It rerolls on me, I believe. Okay. Why did I burn this? Okay, so this one? No. Curse of Darkness sucks. Okay, I did kill everything here. I'm gonna go blow you up real good. Ah, fuck you, mom. Two of spades is a multiplier, I believe. I just need to walk. It's not in here. It's not in here. Not here. Of course it's not here. The super secret room. Probably around there. No, one lower to the left. Tears up is good. Two spades is gonna get used. Ah, that was keys. I have a feeling I'm gonna blow up these machines. It might give me money. It has. That is a poor baby, it's not bad. This is the more money. If I could get power is money, that would be nice. Oh yeah, good shit. Drozy, yeah, Drozy is more useful right now. Not gonna use you. Ooh, nice. In a way. I like having one red heart. So useful. I don't need keys, come on, give me something. What's in the box? It's not Nebby, that's what. Okay, dead. And boss is here. Oh, it's mom already. Then I fucked up. Because I didn't take the pill, but at the same time, it's not that useful to take that. This is a good one. So we're going for Mega Satan. And I can probably cheese this whole thing. Broken Ankh, Broken Ankh, Broken Ankh, Broken Ankh. I think it recalls me as somebody else, which I don't want. Went too fast. Fuck. Also, the tower is piece of shit. Ooh, I like this item, but that's good. Come on, give me hearts. Not money, I don't care about money. I've got enough money. Lemon party, yeah, sure. Good damage. That's good. But that is better because that gives me two more points of attack. Oh, why not? I'm sure there are reasons why you should not use that, but. Okay, that. Okay, if he spawns only two, I'm fine with that. Ah, shit. Come on. Get into the yellow. Thank you. Tears up. Not a single this run. Weird. Let's swap. Nope. I love this familiar. Oh my god, it's so good. Two hearts, okay. Start getting useless. So mom's not gonna be there. Where the fuck is mom? I wouldn't have been here. No, I know. Okay, mom is. Oh, all the way there. Okay, wait, there's a. Yeah, we're gonna get that soul heart. Considering the size of this, maybe I should eat the secret. Shit. I want to keep you. Okay. Shit. That's the effect of the. So is this better? 1250. Twelve sixty, so it's better. Maybe not, but no. That was not useless. Mom is all the way there. Was useless. Okay, let's pick one more. Okay, cool damage. Let's go. Oh, hi. Yeah, the lap is okay, and I'm getting bombs. Okay, bombs aren't that efficient. Oh, hi, Satan! Fucking teleporter. Don't tell me they're all. No, they're not all. The same fucking hell. That was bullshit. Okay, I'm hoping I'll be able to do that. Give me something useful, please. They still shoot. Yeah, they still do. Okay. Shit. Cool damage. Okay. Give me health. I don't care about money. Ah, shit. Well, that was quick. Bullshit. Yeah, I shouldn't have done that. Justice. Well, what do I have to risk? $1. Useless. Okay, at least I found the boss. And I'm not gonna have a single life point for him. Or a single fly. Good shit. Mega Satan, no hearts. Well, I may have Azazel, so that might work, who knows. Die. Die. You too die. I do have a full health pill, so who knows, it might work. Oh yeah, that's right, they do one full heart of damage here. I had such a good run. Fuck. Okay, so objective Satan. Which means no devil deal. If I can help it. So slow. God damn it. Yeah, I found the key. Great. I'm missing two coins. That was the right one. The Bible, yeah. I'm gonna get this one instead. That's a damage up, so it's good. We've got bombs, but not really seeing anywhere to use them. range up. That's meh. Okay, I like that. I don't like that. I would have liked not to get any damage. Thank you. Not that it'll affect my devil deals, but... No keys, of course. Why not? However, there might be a way into the treasure room or the shop. Okay, in the treasure room. I like that. I like damage reduction as well. Okay. What does that do? Watch your back. I don't know what that item does. I've never had it. We'll see. Hopefully it's not garbage. Oh, 23 coins. Yeah, I'm gonna use the black candle. Fuck curses. And this, because it's good. Okay. Would have liked to have a bomb, but I didn't have any, so... Thank you for the heart, sucker. Okay, please give me angels. Please give me angels. Yeah, sure, that's good. Ah, yeah, no bombs. Well, if I have hearts, I can get angels. I would like not to use my hearts in a stupid way, thank you. Okay, this room is stupid. Might still use a damage bonus, because the faster I can do this, the better I am. Fuck. I did not need that damage. I need keys. There can't be a door there. Oh yes, so I definitely need a key to get into the treasure room. And there is likely something here. Well, I have keys now. And petrified poop is better than this. Well, it's useful. This is useless. I have no coins though. Okay, that's shit. At least I have keys now. And a bomb. A bomb. I should always have bombs on me. Whoops. When you go for the angels, you definitely need to have bombs on you. You idiot. Okay, could get 100% chance that this is gonna spawn the angels, or... Why did I do this? This was bullshit. Okay, give me an angel. Well, if I die, fuck it. Lazarus has rags. That could be good. One of us gonna be used right away! Yoohoo, I'm a Lazarus, I don't have flight. You know what? Next run. Cool usage. Judgment is gonna be a beggar, yeah. The Ankh, seriously. I'm gonna... If I don't get an angel on the first floor, I am resetting. By the way, since I don't have any bombs, but on the second floor. But third floor? Yeah, third floor. PGs, fine. There are worse items to be had. Come on. Give me something I can work with, please. You said something I can work with. Should probably not take this, but at this point, fuck it. Fuck this, this run is probably over. You know what, I have the Ankh, I'm probably gonna just reset because this is not something I want for my run. The first run was awesome and I squandered it like a fucking idiot. You are actually improving though. Okay, let's see where this goes. Item wise. Should probably not have taken this one and rerolled, but I don't have the life to really use that. Not enough money. Why did I get yet this boss? Shouldn't be up as this one. Okay. Should have grabbed the others and having a. I wanted a Satan deal, you fucking moron. So that I could reject it. Eh, there are worse things to be had. The Empress. Not a good card. Oh no, I was thinking of someone else again. Addicted, yeah shit. At least addicted only lasts a room. Knew it. So what explosive tyria and this, okay. I'm gonna use one for this one. Oh nice. A shop. Nice. Okay. This. And getting out of this room. Could get a heart. Yeah, why not? Cool damage, very nice. Well, I got money now. You know what? Fuck this noise. Okay, still need to find super secret room, which could give me something good. The game loves giving me keys, apparently. The fuck is wrong with you? Empress is good, it's better. This is a shard of glass. I can't remember what it does. I think it's good. Yeah, that's not the right button. Cool! I love how this bomb just went for me. Right back for me. No, not too good it was. Okay. Devil, the Empress. My name. Ah, the Devil will increase my attack, I believe. And the Empress as well. Okay. Oh yeah, that's right. There's nothing worth it in the shop. Maybe here? It was here. It was bullshit. I can't believe I managed to do this boss without taking damage. What level am I? Case 1 and I did not get a devil room. Give me a devil room. Didn't need that. Well, no. Fucking hell, I keep doing this on. Oh yay, one of the best pills of the game, yay. Well, at least I've got also another one. You know what? Fuck this noise. Oh yes, good items, thank you. I have currently 5, this would give me 9. It Yeah, this is good. Quality damage here. Yeah. I have a feeling I'm going to go grab that book and explore. Wait, why did I lose so much attack? And I don't have a bomb. Well, if I don't have a bomb. Yes, some object I have. You know what, I think I will restart anyway. I'll die. Yes, I'm playing with controller, so the R key is away from my computers. A small bit of a pain, but this room, this doesn't want to let me die. Oh, but this is good. This is moderately useless. Wait, moderately, it's completely useless. Oh yay, I can play money. And I'm never going to get bombs from here. Oh yes, I can get bombs from here. Please do give me bombs. Would have preferred this to go right to the demon. Okay, there's plenty of batteries around, so I'm gonna go grab not this book, no, but this one, and grab all the batteries, starting with the boss, because I'm gonna go back there later. Why not use gulp? Love gulp. Makes you keep the object you have on you. Okay, we have two more batteries. Actually, could do that. Why is my strength changing all the time? Is it the glass shard that does that? Fucking god. If it is, then that's what a useless shitty item. Lockdown, that's good. Very good. Okay, there was a battery two rooms to the left. Okay, you know what?
I found
Why did it have to be one of those? For one fucking coin? For one fucking coin. Yeah, I could have spared a bomb. Oh. Oh. So good, so good. I'm not gonna have... yes, I'm gonna have a bomb. Come think of it. If I take that... No, if I take... Yeah, this is... Not the item I wanted. My strength is varying every single room I go to. So, 72% chance. I didn't get what I wanted. This item is shit. Reset! And I'm gonna pause this time to check things. Chat doesn't work. Steam on Twitch. Come on. Oh boy. Yeah, just gonna log on to Chrome. And my chat doesn't work on the other app anyway. Oh, great. So good. I have a feeling this is going to be a salty night. If I can at least get Twitch to work on Chrome, I can have an ID. Did it actually update Chrome? No. It is updated, okay. Okay, on okay, update plugin, please. This is working. That's great. Ellie, Ellie. Hmm, 50 frames per second. Well, for Isaac, doesn't really matter, does it? I don't think Isaac is 60 FPS anyway. Remember this computer for 30 days and give me my token. Okay. Thank you, it's working. Can finally access my dashboard. Okay. Bitrate seems constant. The chat room is loaded. It's amazing how much better it works in Google Chrome. Okay, let's resume this. So what do we have this time? Luck. Infinite keys on the first floor and luck. Should really not do that because now I have no bombs. So it's only the first floor, so it's fine. Shit. That was stupid. You're flying, goddammit. Okay, could risk another bomb. Finding a secret which could let me get some cash. Oh, I could just go for the boss. It's not like the items that the guy has are worth it anyway, and it's not like I'm guaranteed to have cash in there. Yeah, it's worthless. I like the look of that stone, though. What are the chances that it doesn't give me any of... Oh, damage up. Oh. Take it? Sure. Please continue. We have enough keys for now. Death to you. And to you as well. Death. Okay. Wonder what my active item is gonna be for this run. We have another heart there. It's not a problem if I don't have bomb on this level. It will be starting the next. Bob, you piece of shit. Oh shit, Telepil, that could have gone horribly wrong. Okay, let's find the treasure. Ooh, nice. I like not having to do much to find the secret. I don't like it when the secret is bullshit, though. That would be great if I didn't use laser. Still, damage up. Can't shit on damage up. Damage up is great. No, nothing worth it. No bombs either. Not looking great as a run. But I'm gonna be able to say no to a demon on this floor, so. Yeah, I am. Definitely saying no. With no life. Ah, you had such a great one at the start. Shit. Okay, the fool and chariot. I'm just gonna use a fool. If I need another one, I can always return there. Well, I have a feeling I'm gonna restart soon. No. Better. Doesn't seem to be working with Azazel, but
I found pills.
This is gonna kill me, isn't it? It almost killed me. 13. I'll have that card, thank you. That was bullshit. That also was bullshit. I'm supposed to be lucky. And I use my bomb like an idiot. You're not gonna give me a bomb, are you? And I've got it. Oh. You know what? I'm gonna restart. Oh, Labyrinth and the First Law. That's nice. That's XL, isn't it? Yes, it is. Always mix it with the curse that sends you into different rooms. Sorry about that. Okay, me damn starting feel tired. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on. Please, 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 please. Destroy me. Thank you. Let me destroy you, Inri. Thank you. If I can spare the bombs, why not? Seraphim. Can't remember what this one does. Is it the same thing all the time or does it change? I prefer to keep my bombs, thank you. Okay, 15 key, 15 is good. Very good number to have. Double the bombs or use the clock. The clock would give me an advantage if I get hit. The bomb would double all the bombs. And thus my Esta was revoked. Just kidding. I would not. Allons-y. Oh fuck. That was cool damage. Well, I'm getting a lot of bombs now. Change. I like change. It can be good. What do we have in this dungeon still left? I found all the treasures, but there could still be a locked room with books inside. Or more hearts to collect. Oh, fucking shitty. Sacrifice room. I haven't found a single secret and I want to conserve my bombs. So, let's go. Well. Money gives options and I like having at least 15. Oh, he slipped on my knife, I swear. It was an accident. Okay, so this is great. This is not great. Fucking bombs. Tears down. Well, it seems like I'm keeping petrol and maybe using it on a future treasure. These rooms can have great things in them. Sometimes they can have shitty things in them. Very shitty things. But I happen to have petrol. So your shit is not the same as mine. Okay, yay, cancer. Shit. Your eyes good. I like this baby, he does good shit. What do we have here? Number 5, restart the room. Yeah, I guess. If I don't get an angel on this floor, I can always try it again. That sounds good. I already got a treasure on high. Why did I do that? If I could get two more. That's great. That's everything I wanted. Yes. Two of spade, of course. And backcano. Lots of runes this one. Okay, so there's the boss. We have Yira. I could use Yira in the shop. Or on the angel if he gives me things. What do we have here? Cash, bloody candle. This is bullshit. I'm not going to waste this here. Okay, I could try and find that secret room though. Yes, I did. Okay, let's avoid. This knife is gonna pop the explosives, isn't it? Okay, I have plenty of explosives. Just a card, magicians. It's fucking useless. Well, I hate this one as well. I think I hate all the bosses that I haven't found a way to really do without taking damage. For this one, I can find ways. Cool damage and cool the breath. Are you shitting me? No, invisibility. Well, at least I got an item, I guess, and I've got something else better. Okay, let's get to it. I haven't fought the angels a lot, so I don't really know their tales a lot. But I've got it. Okay, let's do the 5 now. Let's hope I can find some good shit when I redo the floor. Did I leave any battery? Just maximize the flies. Okay, and okay, of course it's gonna be Curse of Darkness as well. No, that was not Curse of Darkness. Don't know what that was. Probably not have used that. There wasn't a single marked. Oh, this is, however, good. This is awesome! I needed that damage. Okay. You're gonna double the hearts and the chest. You know what? I don't like that heart. So, we're gonna do that. So I'm gonna... should have waited. Lots of hearts this time around. And infinite bombs. Oh. And poison shot. Or cancer. Cancer is not that useful. Prefer. Temperance. You can fuck off, temperance. Well, that was quick. Ah shit, fucking mimic. I love Yira. So good. Even I have infinity bombs, I might as well use them. A heart will not give me soul hearts. That was almost not working. Who knows, maybe I'll find a secret. That I hate these pills. Okay, 30s. You know what? This and this. Oh, that was a blue one. Well, the blue one is still not bad. I like it. It's a choice, but I can see forever, yeah. See forever. I'm gonna donate to, but I don't think I need to. If that gave me the key, I would do it, but it doesn't. Let's try again. I need the experience anyway. Yeah, it doesn't give any item. So I have infinite bombs. Let's make use of them. I have more than enough bombs. Don't have much cash, but not really worth it and not really important. Let's go to the boss. Oh shit. Well, he killed himself with a knife, so I guess that's fine. No angel. I'll have more chance to get one next floor. Yeah, 33%, fuck. I do like this candle. Okay. Mm-hmm. Bad button. That was good. Yeah, immediately, yeah. The blank rune has a chance to trigger any effect. Okay. I think, don't remember what exactly blank runes do, but it looks like that's it. Yeah. Oh yeah, that was useful. Why did I fucking bother? This is great. That ensures I would not die the same thing as I have. Okay, sharp. Yeah, of course. Give me the red candle, the worthless one. Oh, fuck off. Cool damage. What the fuck damaged me here? Okay, did not find the treasure room. No, I did. Shit, no! Seriously. Okay, that's cool damage, and I fucking suck at that. Judgment is gonna cost me something. Oh, hearts, no, fuck off. You die. More chances that I'm gonna see. Fuck. The moon, yeah, sure. I would prefer a Joker, personally, but that's not how these look. I'm dozy, yeah. Yeah, there's nothing to see anymore. We're done with this floor. Fucking hell, yes. Oh, I've never seen that one. I didn't get a key. The fuck? I already killed that one. Oh fuck, damn it. No keys suck. Void of a moat is awesome. These flames do not hurt me, that's great. Great news, like the blue flames do not hurt me either. I'm lucky. Okay, I need to boost visage. It's not much, but it's a boost. Shit. Well, thank you, baby. You helped. Cool damage for nothing. Give me my fucking second key. Ooh, yes. Okay, that's a quick way to kill mom. That's probably a little bit better than what I have. I'm starting to run low on bombs. Just gonna get that. Gonna keep that for now. So good. Oh, let's do the ship out on mom. Less damage, more combat. I have 23 offense. That is awesome. Okay. This could give me bombs. We'll see. There's one big room. And we haven't found the boss yet. I don't need to fight these guys, it doesn't give me anything. Okay, this could be where the secret is. It's not, I'm not gonna waste more bombs. I mean I could, but I don't want to. Okay. Didn't give me a single yeah, just go. I need that second key. Shit. Move the Void is awesome. This curse sucks, I should have kept Clarity. What do we have here? We have things that require bombs, and I don't want to spend bombs. So good. Don't be bad. It's bad. Of course it's gonna be bad. Very bad. I don't have more of a... Well, I don't have a gun anymore, so it doesn't matter. I could go straight for mom, of course, which would be super bad. Want to explore a little bit. Need to find the super secret. And I did. Because I have the opportunity to use that. Destruction, resistance, vision, monk rune. Don't know what it did, probably vision. Destruction can be used to open a door. I don't have any way to teleport out of Mom. I would like to find that. I could have used destruction here. Did I open the shop? I think I did any boots of the heart, yes. Okay, so this is bad. But I have two more floors to try and get an angel, so it could work out, who knows? Plus I have plenty of hearts and I'm not gonna spend any Oh, oh, this is good. Speed up, very good. Bye, mom. So, yes. Well, anyway, I don't want any deal with the devil. It's this one negative. Yes, that's the correct one. Please give me devil room. Good shit. I love Mother White. And I think I have also a magic item that redirects my tears. So this is extra good. Why do I bother going here? Well, there's a boss. There was a boss. Gonna keep this item I have for now. The unknown. Oh, that's only my heart, so it's fine. Oh, ho, 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 cool damage. Yes, of course, I forgot when you damage these. The either health is not out, you actually damage yourself. I'm gonna keep resistance for now. Cool damage. I love damage. So much when you hit me. So good. And I love wasting my keys as well. And my bones. Yes, 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 yes. What? Well, at least I got the angels. And it did not give me a single key. What the fuck? Oh boy, this is gonna be one of these ones. I'm not gonna get the key, I'm not gonna get to Satan. I wanted to do Mega Satan. Well, I guess I can't. But I'll still do finish this one. Because it's so good. If I find a sacrificial room, I can maybe do it. Oh no, 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 that's not good. Problem is, I still have the Bible as well. Well, I have a way to reset my run then. Thanks to the Bible. I have a feeling I'm screwed for the wall run. Because twice I have seen the angels. Twice they haven't given me a single fucking key. That's bad. Well, this is not the Bible. And this says if I find a joker, I can do this. Or a sacrificial room. Fucking angels, though. My second hope would be to find that key. Oh, they can damage me for arcs. Yeah, good thing. Same time. Considering the amount of life I have, if I find a sacrificial room, I would be good. Die, you fucking bastard. Damage up! And all the arms are lost on this floor. Back. Yeah. I'm also going to be unkillable because I've got 2 lives. Take that, Satan. And we've got to the end of the trip, where I don't have... Oh yes! Yes, please. Please give me what I need. Please. No, you did not give me what I need. You gave me a fucking key again! Okay, so no Mega Satan run on this once. Ah, fucking hell. Actually, it could be here. Okay, so we have a confirmation that the run doesn't want to give me a single fucking key. There's still a chance ever so slim that I would end up with the fucking Dad's key. Mr. Bombardy is better. Fucking bullshit. Okay, so now we're looking for the super secret. So good damage. So good. Fucking bullshit, this one. That's what it is. Fucking angels. I had no idea they could deny me a key like that. I had it in the first one. I had to do some bullshit. Why did I do that bullshit? Look at me, I'm surfing. Well, that will count towards Eden token at least. If that doesn't already. Why did you fucking deny me my key? Is it because of the item I got? Yeah, so I got nice items, but not what I was looking for. Let's go slaughter that lamb and the run, and then... Yoo-hoo, no, we do not get teleport. I don't know if I can go to Delirium. I'll go to Delirium. Yep, wasted that Void of the Maw there. Would have done some extra damage, that would have been very nice. But no. No. And it's done. Fucking bullshit! I tell you, these angels stole my Mega Satan. I killed more angels than I should have, and I've not got the keys. Fucking hell! Why? Why? And this is really the only thing I need with this character, I believe, to kill Mega Satan. Mega Satan, yeah, Magellan. I've done that. I've not done Ash with Magellan. The salt. Tokens, not bad. I don't know how many I will need to do that. Any of that. I'm gonna stop here. It's 4 a.m. I'm gonna stop here.